The static load testing has been conducted on the Jinfeng Wujiang Bridge in southwest China's Guizhou province. Trucks loaded with sand and gravel move orderly in a fixed position to test the overall construction quality and mechanical performance of the bridge structure. The bridge, which is 1,473.5 meters in length, is a main project on the Guiyang, Jinshou, Guilin Expressway.